Okay, boss, assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
How are you?
Fine.
Who are you? Am I funny?
Yes.
Very funny. Okay, then who are you?
Tuba.
Only Tuba?
Princess Tuba.
Princess Tuba, yeah. And what is the name of your school?
Boss.
Boss. Am I a boss? Are you a boss? You're not a boss?
Tuba.
Tuba, okay.
Tuba Princess.
Tuba Princess, yeah. Now, we'd like to listen to a story from you, Miss Princess Tuba.
Once upon a time, a perfect hotel.
Could you be slower and
going
do
to the house?
Then louder. Yeah.
You sound really funny.
Okay.
Then, once upon a time, a perfect hotel's mama Stella went to the house. Then, he saw a baby crying in the mosque. Then, the baby crying in the mosque. Then the prophet asked her, "Why are you crying?" And the baby answered, "My mommy and daddy has been died." Then I don't have any clothes, food. And the prophet asked,
The boy didn't have clothes or food. Then what did the prophet ask him?
And the prophet asked her, "Don't worry, baby, I will be your father. And let's go to my house."
Yeah.
Then he gave food, clothes, and the baby became very happy. And he became a prince. And he danced with the princess.
Okay. Oh, that's a
then, other times, the moral of the story, we must help the poor.
Moral of the story is we must help the poor.
The moral of the story, you dance.
Yeah. Yeah, so sweet. May Allah bless you, lady. Yeah, that's a very sweet story. This is a very true story. Yeah, the Prophet helped this orphan and he became very pleased. And Miss Tuba, she is in nursery level. She told the story to you. This way, we can learn English by telling stories, by learning stories. And these are Islamic stories. That's really cool. Miss Tuba, may Allah bless you, honey. And may Allah make you very, very happy. May Allah make you a real princess. Yeah.
Okay.
So, boss, we'd like to finish now. Okay? Okay, thank you. Then let's say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye. Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.